Sorry. I should have done homework. Really should have done homework, yeah.
Yeah. Defend rocks.
It's level 80. Why is it that it's level 80?
What?
What does the quest say on here?
Fight your way to the hatchery.
What level are these mobs on your screen?
80. We've been up to level 80. Ow! Get off me, son of a bitch.
We're level 72. Holy shit. Well, you're 72. I'm 70, you cheater. You're two levels ahead of me now.
I just did a little bit of crafting.
Oh my goodness.
That's all.
No.
Ooh. I think we've been scaled. Yeah, we've been scaled up to level 80. Look at your bottom.
Oh, we are. Okay.
Yeah, we've been scaled up. He moves pretty rapid, doesn't he?
Yeah.
What? Yeah, as soon as you told me yesterday that you weren't coming on, I went upstairs and did some wallpapering.
Yeah, I come around.
Yeah, we managed to strip all the walls over the weekend.
No, it's in Rachel.
Yeah.
So is the bathroom completely done now?
Not completely, no, we're waiting for the new mirror to go in.
So you can shower and you can brush your teeth.
Oh, yeah, the shower is absolutely wonderful. I love having a shower. Yeah, Luke's upset that we don't have a bath anymore, but at least he can't damage the house anymore. Yeah.
Now it's just a
steam
shower.
A shower cubicle now, yeah. A quadrant shower. You know, a semicircular thing.
So you have like elbow room.
Yeah.
Like when I was in Italy, the shower was so small that it was like a 2x2 box.
Oh, right.
Wait. You wanted to wash your feet, you had to open the door kind of thing.
Oh, God. Well, it can't be that small when I'm getting in it, can it? I mean, that was one of my major concerns, that it was big enough for me to get in. Yeah, it's got to be big enough for the fat bastard to get in. Veterans a bit tough, isn't it?
Yeah. Second,
a dagger, level 71, 603 to 641.
No, I'm at the 695.
Alright, okay.
These sonic emitters that we're supposed to destroy over here?
I don't know. Not a clue. Yeah, destroy sonic emitters.
Yeah, well, those things that pop up out of the ground kind of look like this.
Alright, okay.
A little bit different. There's only one, like, radar dish, but it's a similar idea.
Yeah, that's a lot of mobs, that. Oh, there they come.
Every time we knock down one of those things, mobs jump out of the portals.
Alright, okay, so only do one at a time then.
Yeah, I made a mistake. I ran in and killed all four. Yeah, by myself, that was awesome.
Yeah, cool. Secure the hatchery.
On a positive note, these little lash tail things help.
That's very nice of them. Oops. Very funny.
So yesterday when I talked to you, I had 3 hours of sleep total.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. And so it was Courtney's birthday yesterday, so I called her, and of course I'm exhausted. Because I didn't call her until after we'd been in the bed for a couple hours. And so Elizabeth calls me last night at like 9:45. I'm like, I'm in bed. And she's trying to talk to me, and I just barely keep my eyes open. I'm like, oh man, dear, call me tomorrow or something. I'm tired. I felt so bad, because, you know, they only call me a month anyway.
Get off.
I did manage to get in a 3 mile run.
Did you?
Yeah.
Well done.
I figure I'm so freaking tired anyway, I might as well just go run. Well, I have a race in like 3 weeks, only I better get in shape.
Oh, God.
Idiot out there.
Investigate the training area. Mm-hmm.
down.
Ooh, that looks big.
Yeah, that looks ominous.
I've seen scarier things than you come out of my pet.
Thank you. got a headpiece and
I've got a headpiece for you, I think.
Defense 47.
Yes, please. One for you, defense 63.
That's exactly what I'm wearing.
Berserker's Pirate, Heart of the Afflicted.
Exactly what I'm wearing. focus 504 to 535. 504 to 535.
No. Thank you, sir.
It's made 6 silver.
All right, so exit, I realize. Two bags of coin. Very nice. Karma well, gift box.
Gives you 2,000 karma.
Yeah, nice. That'll do.
I have to put mine in the thing.